Greater is he who is in you than the one who is in the world. Greater is he who is in you than the virus who is in the world. God is telling that my strength is coming upon you. My energy is coming upon you. My Zoteria Zoe life is coming upon you. The greater life of Christ is coming upon you. God is telling as you soar high, you become the shield of fire for your city. You become the protection for your city and the nation and the nations. Because God is telling he trusts you. He has a greater deposit upon you. He has a mandate upon you. He has a potential upon you. He has a greater release upon you. God is telling you have the solution. Christ have deposited everything that you need for life and godliness. Death is around you, but you have supernatural life and life in abundance. And the life that is in you can able to snatch the death out of the people, because there is more life in you than all the death put together, because the life of Christ is in you and the life that is resurrection power is in you. And today, this is the time and the season where death will be swallowed up by life. And God is telling that he will do it through you, the church, through you. God is going to do it through you. God is demonstrating his glory and telling, my son, my daughter, each one of you is a church. There's a greater power that is in you than the hell that put together, because the power of God is within you, is more than enough, more than sufficient. The dunamis power in you is more than sufficient to shake off everything that is going on in this world. Hey everyone, this is Albert. The prophetic word for today is soar. You will soar high. You will rise above all the waves. You will fly above all the mountains. You will fly above all the circumstances. Unstoppable, unbeatable, unshakable. You will fly above all the odds. The resurrection power is really quickening your mortal body, strengthening you, bringing forth the immune vaccination, strength, energy, potential, grace, and you're going to see an amazing supernatural power. You're going to soar high, mount up high into the supernatural, elevate high into the new levels of the spirituality. God is telling that you are going to be unlimited. You're going to see the unlimited visions of God, unlimited dreams of God, unlimited things, because you are seated high, mounted high, you soar high. You are seated with Christ in heavenly realms. Nothing can pull you down, because God is holding you with his righteous right hand. He is upholding you. You are completely safe and protected in the mighty hand of our Lord Jesus. The plagues that is out there, even in the midst of that, God with his amazing mighty wings is covering you, completely clothing you, and he's really comforting you. Comfort, comfort, God says, and God is telling, I will carry you through the season and I will deliver you, bring forth the deliverance and breakthrough. You will be established in the goodness of the land. You will eat in plenty. You will be completely be blessed, nourished, well fed. You will not just survive, you will thrive in my presence, because I am covering you with my wings. God is telling you, soar high. I will teach you how to navigate in this tough wind current, and I'm going to make all things work together for your good. The eagles, when it sees a wind current which is so unfavorable, it makes it favorable and uses less effort to fly through that circumstances. The same way today, whatever you see today, you are going to see no more. But even in the midst of this situation, you will soar high, you will raise above, and God is going to show you how to navigate, how to break through, how to really shift, how to see and amazing, wonderful works of the Lord as he's making all things work together in favor of you. You will soar high in anointing, and the wine, grain and oil will soar high, which is today's bread and butter. God is telling, I will elevate everything in your life. I will replenish things in your life, refresh things in your life, because you are seated with Christ. You are sitting at the table of the Father, and there is no lack. There is always abundance. There is a breakthrough and shift. There is a comfort and settlement and wellness and wholeness coming. God is telling, some of you are going to soar high and sit into a new job position, even in these circumstances around you. You will soar high into the season of refreshing. Your stocks will soar high. Your bank balances will soar high. Your energy and strength will soar high. Your healing and health will soar high. God is telling, even in this situation, I'm going to bring multiple streams of income. You are not operated by the system of the world. You are operated by the kingdom of heaven and the heavenly realms. This is the time and the season where God is telling, my son, my daughter, I will bring heaven on earth in the situation where you are right now. Eagles are so sharp. They have 4 times more vision than a natural human being. God is telling you are a supernatural. You are birthed into supernatural. You will see more clearer than the eagle. Eagle can see many miles away. God is telling you will see many million miles away. What is happening? Because the prophetic insight of God is given to you that is much more richer than the vision of an eagle. And God is telling that I have really renewed everything today. And God is telling that you will see things that only God can see because you have been given the eyes of Christ. The eagles, they will never look back. They never turn their shoulder to look back. They always look forward. God is telling, don't look back. Look unto my son, the author and finisher of your faith. As you fix your eyes on Jesus, the long sight vision, the clear vision is given to you to look unto Jesus, and he's going to do greater things in your life. There are around 60 to 100 different types of eagle. God is telling each one of you are unique. Each eagle is different purpose and different color, different nation, different purpose. And God is telling you are an eagle. You are so unique. You are so special to me. I have a special mandate and special assignment for you. I have a unique purpose and plan for you, but you all will soar high. And that is one thing that is common among all the eagles. Every eagle soar high. And today God is telling you will soar high, and you will soar high into the assignment of God, into the purpose of God, into the plans of God. You will thrive into the greater, amazing fulfillment of God in your life. God is telling, I will satisfy you with a good thing, and your youth is renewed like that of the eagle. And today God is really bringing forth an amazing renewal. Refreshing moments are coming upon you right now. Today God is telling you can do all things through Christ who strengthens you. God is telling, I'm going to make you as a mountain mover, world shaker. You are going to bring forth an amazing breakthrough and deliverance and healing for the broken world. And today you are the solution. The deposit is within you. You will soar above all the cares. You will soar into a new level of glory. You will soar into the presence of God. You will see the new dimension of God's glory. You will see a new perspective of his kingdom. You will be completely given a new vision. New mystery is going to be revealed unto you because you are seated high above. And God is telling, I'm raising the amazing harvesting eagles, and this is the season where many people are going to bring into salvation. People who are hurting and wounded, you are going to bring forth a solution, answered by the anointing and the grace of the Lord Jesus Christ, the blood of the Lord, and the finished work of Jesus on the cross. As you are going to raise above like a harvesting eagle, you're going to bring forth an amazing breakthrough to the broken world. Greater is he who is in you than all the fear out there in the world. You are the answer for the fearful world. God is telling, this is the time for you to unleash the faith and kill the fear, because you are not made to be fear. God has not given you the spirit of fear, but of love, power, and sound mind. God has given you a clarity and clear wisdom, and you are going to operate in that angelic wisdom, and the wisdom that is wiser than the wiser men, because God has given you such a wisdom upon you. Eagle is full of wisdom, and today God is telling, my son, Christ wisdom is upon you. And eagle have a broad wings and also like very strong wings, wide wings. And today God is telling that I have given you a new wings today. The way of an eagle is unpredictable. God is telling that I have given you the wisdom, the mystery of heaven is upon you. And God is releasing healing eagles. Even in this time, many of you, like a healing anointing is released upon you. God is telling you are going to release the virtue of God in the situation where people are really going through sickness. God is going to bring forth a healing. Eagle is the symbol of power and freedom and transcendence. And today, you cannot be in a cave. You cannot be locked down. You cannot be completely be in a prison. God is telling, I'm releasing, I'm unleashing, I'm bringing forth a settlement, bringing forth a cleansing, bringing forth an amazing breakthrough, bringing forth a healing. One of the face of Jesus is like the face of an eagle. That is the reason why you who are being the image of Christ, having the eagle anointing upon you. And God is telling that Jonathan and David are swifter than eagle. And today you are the Judah generation, Jesus generation. Today God is telling you are swifter than eagle, because I have given my anointing upon you. You'll be so strong and you will thrive, God says. And God is telling you are blessed to be a blessing. If you haven't subscribed to my channel, please subscribe and hit that bell button. And even in the bell button, if you hit the bell, it will show all notification. Turn on all notifications so that you'll be notified as soon as the video is released. God bless you. You have a blessed day. Let me know your comments of what God is doing in your life. Amen.